Hi, fellas. Today's the day for the contest drawing. And I already figured out that I'm going to have to edit the video. I'm not going to be able to just run it straight because I got a whole bunch of funny shit to do, you know? Some jokes, things like that. I'm going to Walmart right now and need a plastic bag. Huge plastic bag. The dollar bills in there, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm going to go wild out. So much stuff to do. Gotta get my laptop back so I can upload my videos I did last night. It's crazy. Alright, just came out of the Wally World. And got something a little different in the bag. I stretch work. I think it's a little bit better, actually. You know I got it down, dog. Al Roka, I used to knock pounds off. There you go. It ain't nothing for me to knock nouns off. And these MCs praying for my downfall. They're just haters. I wave at you, I'm so player. I'll never be done, I'm so thoroughly mixed. We're killing the game, it's not fair. You motherfuckers, they right there. What I'm gonna do? Just up in the air. We blasting off just like a laser. Nigga, all right, so right now, I'm looking for a police officer. Give me room, DB9, I'm like a police officer to this drawing. What we doing? Turn it over to him and have him even do his shit. Can't get no better than that, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I can bring him to the bars. Being leaning a little bit more in the car and I should be pulled over or something, right? Let's go find him. What's up? Still trying to find a police officer, but in the meantime, I stopped at the pawn shop. Why are we stopping there? Ended up spoiling my daughter even more. What's Gabriella? Gabriella is about 3.5 years old, but she's always grabbing my iPod. Mine and Loretta's iPod, she always grabs them. My shit's always missing. She loves the things. So, kind of just spoiled her and got mine. It's alright. You know what that means? She won't be touching mine now. Good to go, right? $130 well invested. She'll mess with her own iPod Touch. Damn, man, I can't find a cop for shitting around here, you know? It's only if I was doing something illegal, then I'd be like, there'd be like 20 around, you know? Alright, so I found the cop right here. Let's see. Where you going to?
Meet me over there.
Where?
Firehouse.
Alright, I'm right there. Look at Kevin, he's like, what the fuck? Kevin, I need you to do, they're just dollar bills with names on them. I'm doing this official thing, right? This is official, as you can see.
What are you doing?
I got these sent in for me from a whole bunch of people. Here, I'll put this right here. So, let me make sure it's on. You can see. All right.
Yeah.
It's just all dollar bills.
Right.
And I can do a drawing for people to get some of my weathered stuff. So, yeah, check out my stuff, Kevin.
What stuff you got, bro?
Weathered HO Model 3.
Oh, you still doing that?
Yeah, man. That's
I didn't
what I'm
know
doing.
That.
Now, all I needed was somebody to just.
So, grab. What do you do? You pick the name?
Just grab me one.
Just one?
Just one. Grab one. You got one right there, right?
Yeah.
You did it. All right, fellas, here's the winner. Corey Rush, R-U-S-C-H. There it is. Official. It's all done. See that? Quick and easy. That's all it was. I've been looking all the way for a cop. Can't find the money.
So now what are you going to give him?
All this cash.
How much is it?
It's only $200. $200. So this right here, I didn't need. So there it is, Corey Rush. You got it. Your boy Al, peace out. Aye, fellas. I told you it wasn't too good, right? There it is right there. So you know who the winner is, Corey Rush. Congratulations. You won all the money, which, as I said, was a total of $200. I'm going to put the difference in, which is around $25 or so, give or take a dollar. And you'll have a winning of $200. I'm sending you all the dollar bills, too, so I'm not cashing them in. You cash them in. I don't even know if I'll put them all together. There's 175 there. Ooh. But anyway, congratulations. I'm glad everyone entered. I hope it was all fun. I did it official. As I told you, I was going to do it. You know, cannot put a police officer on camera scamming it. You know what I'm saying? This boy's real. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to keep no dollar bills. Dollar bills ain't all I need. Like I said before, I need 20s and 50s. You want to hook a brother up. But anyway, that's it. It's over. That's finally off my chest. I can go back home and edit this video and show you what the model looks like completed. All right, let's get home, take a look at it. Also, you want to know what I got you for surprise?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
What is that?
Me.
What is that?
That
is it that I got you?
iPod.
Yes, you have your own iPod now.
No, I don't have
Glory Rush. You're the winner. Let's take a look at the model that's complete. It looks off the hook. Check it out. Those are all your dollars, Corey, right? I am the hot, hot monster piece. Here you go. Those ain't all yours. Gabrielle is so silly. So that's the end of this whole thing. Now I have to edit this video. Congratulations, everyone. Thanks for entering. Sorry, you and everyone didn't win, but only could be one winner. All right, your boy Al, I'm out.